More local news now, an advisory for anglers from the Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission. This is about an invasive fish known as the northern snakehead. Now, we're going to show you one on the screen. They say this fish is a predator that can cause declines in important sport fisheries like bass and panfish. The agency is encouraging anyone who catches one of these fish to report them or dispose of it.